Today I will install and set up Hikvision IP camera. The first is connecting the device. Use a network cable to connect the camera and router. Use another network cable connect between the router and computer. Switch to the next step. You search for the Hikvision tool as above. Look to SADP application. It searches the active online devices within your subnet and displays the information of the devices. You can also modify the basic network information of the devices using this software. This is a newly installed device and is inactive. You set the password for the Hikvision camera. Example is IP1234. You select the function, enable Hik Connect. You are required to enter verification code. Example is 12,345,678. You will record the information installed for future use. Device is active. You proceed to set the IP address for the camera. Search the router IP address. Ipconfig. The router's IP address is 192.168.0.1. Enter the router's IP address at gateway. Fix the IP address for the camera for the same subnet. Enter the password that was set up in the previous step. Next, you find the camera's serial number. Export. This is the camera's serial number. Save this information. Open a web browser, visit the website hikconnect.com. You sign up for a free account to use. Enter your account. You proceed to add the device. Add. Fill in the serial number found in the previous step here. You enter the verification code set up in the previous step. Add device successfully. Online. You click on the HikConnect app icon. You proceed to install HikConnect app on your phone. Allow. USA. Enter your account. You enter the verification code set up in the previous step. Installation completed. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe.